The only thing we experience is ourselves in the here and now. But what our senses tell us is very limited. Some would say that our central experiences are not that different from those of other animals. Clearly, there is much more to life than our here and now experiences. In fact, we mostly care about things that are beyond the here and now. I care about how other people see me. I care about events in the past and worry about the future. Even things that could have been but never materialized matter to me. Over development, humans expand their psychological horizons. As children grow up, they learn to plan farther into the future, they travel farther distances in space, and they form a larger social group, which means that they care about other people who are different from them. Mental horizons also expanded in the course of human history. Humanity moved from extended families to cities, to states, and to global societies. Now, if distal things are beyond our senses, how can we live by them? For example, how can I make plans for the future if I cannot see or hear what is going to happen? Mental representation is what makes it possible to travel across time, space, and social perspective. And psychology is the science of mental representation. Specifically, my theory, contextual level theory, looks at how mental representation depends on distance. It is a very basic principle. As things get more distant from us in time, space, or social perspective, we mentally represent them in more abstract, general terms. As things get closer, our mental representations include more detail. We think of a party a year from now as a happy social event, but our image of a party tomorrow would also include plastic plates and huge garbage bags. If the concrete details are negative, as in this example, then a closer perspective would increase negativity. A party tomorrow would seem more negative than a party a year from now. There are also opposite examples. When the details are more positive than the general abstract representation, then positivity would increase as you get closer. Eating a bag of potato chips is bad on the abstract level. It is not healthy and the nutrition value is low. But the concrete details are positive. The salty, fatty taste, and the crunchiness. As we get closer, the details in our mental representations would get more salient, and the potato chips would be more tempting. When we stand close, we see individual trees. At a distance, we see a forest. In order to see the forest, we need to ignore differences between individual trees. We need to decide that these differences do not matter. The decision and what is important and what is not is the basis of abstract thought, which made it possible to mentally travel across time, space, and social perspective.